this video, we highlight some usability improvements and reminders, and also some tricks using the mouse and keyboard. To begin, we will see how we can combine the shift key and the arrows to move elements incrementally. Simply selecting an object and using the shift key combination pressed with the arrows, we can move it. I can use more than one item at a time. Through the options, the changes can increase the movement . Now, we simply select a group of elements and combine the shift key and the arrows to move elements incrementally. ARES Commander allows copy or move elements to the active layer. For example, this is the active layer. And these elements belong to something else. When we use copy or cut, we can copy or move objects to the active layer. Let's use Ctrl and C to copy elements. After pressing Enter, we can now paste with Ctrl and V. By default, they are copied to the same layer of the original. However, if you move the arrow down, you can choose the option Active Layer. Note that the pasted items are in the active layer and not in the original layer. The same can be done with Cut and Paste. And among the options, we choose Active Layer. After inserting it, we can check that they are in the active layer. In any case, from the contextual menu, we can choose a direct way to paste in active layer. I can also do it with a copy command. We can select elements, which even belong to different layers, to then choose the option active layer. With the L, we answer yes to the question that appears, to then indicate a first point and then a second point. By selecting the copied entities, we can see that all the entities are in the active layer, while the original ones are created in different ways. As we saw a moment ago, when we click with the right button, a contextual menu appears. Now let's see what happens when we hold down the right mouse button and move it in just one direction. The wheel tool appears, although at the moment it allows us to choose between 8 functions and to personalize the functions, and even to change them for 4 options only. So, by moving the mouse in each direction, you can activate a specific command. These functions can be modified from the Manage view with the Gesture command. Note that we can define if you are going to have 4 movements or 8. At the same time, you can choose between the different commands. Now, we simply select the classification system by categories to look for tools within drawing. Here you can see the different mouse positions to choose. For example, if we move to the left, we will use rectangle. We press OK and we try it. Now, we leave the right mouse button pressed and move the mouse barely to the left. And here we can see that we're already prepared to draw a rectangle. To learn more about the functions of ARES Commander, be sure to visit the extensive help offered by the program by pressing F1.